another way to disable it. Look around and see what you can find.
Thank you.
There has to be.